Carole Lesley shone brilliantly in the galaxy of stars, followed by Richard Todd and his wife, at the Royal Film Performance at the Odeon Leicester Square. And even here, Heide Erich was eye-compelling. More foreign stars arriving included Leslie Caron, a favorite on both sides of the Atlantic, and Mylene Demongeot, contrasting with French charm, a Far Eastern flavor, Nancy Kwan. The Queen was unable to be present. The Duke was received by Mr Bromhead and Sir Philip Warter, representing the cinema charity benefiting by the performance. The Duchess of Kent and Princess Alexandra accompanied Prince Philip. As customary at the royal performance, the stars were presented. Carole Lesley and Antonio. Kenneth Moore is well known to the Duke already. Princess Alexandra talking to Marla Landi. Her Royal Highness, like the Duke, has met many of the stars before. This event is the high spot of the entertainment year, awaited eagerly by the stars and the public. Now a word with that pint-sized comic genius Charlie Drake, and, amused that even a palace lift can stick, Noel Coward. For younger ones, Cliff Richard. Royalty, stars, public, drawn together on a glittering occasion by the magic of the screen.